Here's how small birds can open big seeds. Certain birds, like this house finch, have strong, stout beaks, perfect for snapping and prying open shells to get to the goodies inside. The way they open sunflower seeds is by attacking the sides of the shell, not the top. So all at once, the sunflower seed pops open.